Rodin Schwartz, Mini Mike, Fast Facts.
Hi, this is Benoit Dora, Senior Director of Engineering at Rodin Schwartz Munich, and I'm going to show you how we help our customers preparing for 6G. As you know, there is a trend towards higher frequencies in 6G, and this is a D-band setup, so 110 to 170 GHz. We are testing here with our ZNA43, a D-band amplifier. And what you can see is we have the frequency converter heads here, the TX1 and the RX1, as well as a power sensor. The great thing is with this setup, you can measure everything pretty easily with the D-band, even like it would be a 40 GHz component, but now you're at 170 GHz and you can make it. You can do an easy power calibration with our new D-band NRP sensor that is USB plugged, that has really great dynamic. You can also do an easy power compression measurement. And additionally to that, this head has a dual source integrated. So thanks to this, we can test the intermodulation products, like you can see here, low, middle, and high, and we sweep this through the whole frequency range. So one single setup can measure everything at D-band as easy as it would, as if it would be sub 40 or sub 8 GHz even.